Hello and welcome to the show. We are back again with the Wreck-a-Fest. Give the GTA 5 a little bit of a break. And we are going to go into the tournament section with the daily challenges. Haven't been on here for a while. And we will just jump into the first one and see how we do here on this Saturday. Almost 3 o'clock my time. Getting better and better at the GTA 5. I think my driving skills are getting better. Certainly not on any level of anybody that's been out there doing it a lot longer than me. But we're getting it down. Oh, I guess I have to hit enter. It's been a minute since I've been on here. I've been so concentrating on GTA 5 that we haven't done a lot of our usual Wreck-a-Festa. But we'll get some in today. Maybe even go live online later. We will see what happens there. And if I remember right, I thought I was going to bring the driving difficulty. That's not what I was looking for. Anyway, I was trying to get the AI down to the normal level, or whatever you want to call it, amateur. But that's okay. That's a guardrail. That's a big old corner. There definitely now we're in first place, but we were struggling there for a bit. Yeah, been on this track before. I do recognize it. Oh, hit the wall there. Definitely clipped the wall there a little bit. So good, we can just hold on to this. Tried to run him wide. Yeah, I ran him wide good. Thank you. last lap. Really? Darn it. We'll get a bronze out. I thought that was the start-finish line. Well, we'll take a silver. That's my bad. That's definitely my bad. But that's okay. We made it through. We got a silver. 1,500 fame points. What are you going to do? And it's the lawnmower demolition derby at the Maw. Demolition derby at the Maw. We got a wreck 10. Without getting wrecked ourselves and being able to drive this thing. Literally almost impossible to drive this thing. So far we've wrecked 7, so this thing is just so you really gotta handle the steering on this thing. You really gotta get it to go where you want it. Control if I'm not going as fast. Still hard to catch these little suckers though. You almost got to time it just right. Exactly the guy I was chasing, but we got the gold anyway. We got the gold. Now we can just mess around. A victory donut. Okay, well that was considerably better. That was considerably better. Daily challenge. That's going to be another demolition derby. At Recknadoo. The Recknadoo Demolition Derby. And gotta get 2,400. Thank you. Hit him hard. Damn it. Missed them all. Finish on our wheels. Get a silver. We'll take a silver. We will take a silver. All right, let's move on to the next one. This is going to be in the Mad Max looking machine. Bugzilla. And we're going to leave it the way it is. And we're up against a bunch of these little things again. Into your wheels, it's a problem. Thank you. tried to do something clever and it didn't work. We're just running them down. Not gonna make sixth place though, but we're running them down. Wiping out as many as we can. Just cause we can. Yep. So now we can actually race. So we're done running them over. Let's see if we can't beat them to the start finish line. I was having a little too much fun there. This thing against those things. Yeah, I'm having a little too much fun there with that. Now we'll actually get a torque. One mistake can cost you a race. With this kind of lead, it's kind of doubtful, but you never know. Takes is just to not break soon enough and then crashing into a wall. I'm actually coming up on lap traffic. I do like that corner right there. You just go full blast all the way through it. Just drift the heck out of it. Oh, there's a cart right there. See, somebody's trying to catch me. Oh, no. See, I was about to tell you about just having one mistake. Three mistakes, four mistakes, more. Well, we get a silver anyway. Damn it, I was just talking about make a mistake, and that's what happens. And clearly, that's what happens. What you gonna do? We'll take the silver anyway. Let's try this, and then I think we'll call it a video. Eagles Peak Motor Park. And then we will call it a video. Do 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 do. What do we have for tuning? Okay. Do I want that there or do I want that there? Let's put it there. And let's get on with it. Too bad. Definitely on the rev limiter. You hear me on the rev limiter right there, that's crazy. Absolutely nobody even close to us. But as we've learned before, one mistake, two mistakes, three mistakes more. Well, we cleared the crossover okay. This is a fun little track. Track, car handles really well. Oh! Yep, thought I could clear it. It's okay though, we're good. What was our time? Good enough for a silver? Yep. I had to get 305 to get. So I wasn't quick enough for the gold, but that's fine. We will take the silver. Let's see what we got for trophies. We'll get on out of here. A couple of them, surely we could have done better on, but so four silvers, one gold. That's not bad. That's not bad. I mean, we could try this real quick. Looks like the same event we just did. Probably gonna be a bit different than it's probably not a timed event, maybe. We'll see. Not sure. Target is 205 for bronze. Shy. Just a little shy. We had to get to 205 and I was 180. Pretty close though. It was a good challenge, that's for sure. Good challenge and a good day to you. Take care of yourself and others. We'll see you on the next one. Thanks for stopping by.